Hello, my name is Avinash. I feel extremely excited and proud in presenting some of our students and their work from acrylic and oil paint groups. These works are a result of years of continuous learning, hard work, discipline, and dedication to the subject of fine arts. In this exhibition, my students have tried to communicate with you all, and I hope their paintings and their emotions will resonate with you. I request you to post your comments regarding the exhibition, the artists, their paintings, as they will definitely help us to improve. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I'm Ashita Agrawal and I'm going to present two paintings. So my first painting is called Boats on the Banks. It is 12 into 14 inch and the medium is acrylic on canvas. The boat represents a journey, a crossing, adventure and exploration. Crossing the sea can be viewed as being symbolic of making the journey across life. Therefore, a boat can be seen as that which enables us to make such a journey, whether it be faith, education, desire, curiosity, or any other such motivation. My second painting is called Blossoms in the Rain. It is 12 into 14 inch and the medium is acrylic on canvas. The white to cream flower with yellow tinges in the center looks fascinating in any garden. The starry flower has a sweet floral fragrance that is at the peak during the night and early morning. Also, these sweet-scented blooms repeatedly flower during summer, monsoon, and then fall.
Hello everyone, a warm welcome to all. My name is Adrija Chaudhary and I will be presenting three paintings today. So this is the first painting called Tranquility in Motion. The size of this painting is 12 by 16 inch and the medium used is acrylic on canvas.
This painting depicts the magical beauty of nature. It is a vivid image of how nature's different elements coexist. The waterfall ends, giving birth to a river which symbolizes a new beginning in life. The river continues its journey in its own rhythm, oblivious of its surroundings. The divine light from above, discerning through the dense forest, seems to create a surreal world.
This is the next painting called Essence of Nature. The size is again 12 by 16 inch and the medium used acrylic on canvas.
Many a time, we tend to overlook the unadorned, pleasurable beauty of nature, which is truly a very special gift to mankind. This painting of a hummingbird flapping its way to the sweet nectar of the hibiscus radiates joy and happiness, the simple pleasures of life, which we often tend to forget about.
The third painting I'll be showcasing today is the one called Parentage. The size is 24 by 30 inch and the medium used is again acrylic on canvas.
This painting portrays the true essence of a family. The baby elephant snuggles up to his mother for love and comfort. The mother affectionately cuddles her little one, while the father elephant stands tall and keeps an eye out for any untoward incident or impending danger.
My name is Advika and today I'll be showing three paintings. This is the first painting. It's called A Hope in a Rainforest. The medium of the painting is acrylic. The measurements are 72 by 50 centimeters.
In this painting, the rays of light bring the lush green forest back to life.
This is the second painting. It's called Calm Before the Storm. The medium of this painting is acrylic and the dimensions are 45 by 35 centimeters.
The tiger in this painting is very calm, but then when it hunts, it's like a storm.
This painting is called The Winter Soldier. The medium is acrylic. The dimensions are 35 by 40 centimeters.
Captain America is a Marvel character which demonstrates that to be a good hero, you need a good and generous heart, not just a superpower.
Greetings to everybody. My name is Advika Chakraborty and I will be exhibiting a painting. Blue Skies, Yellow Waters is the name of this painting. This is a 12-inch by 16-inch artwork. The medium here used is acrylic on canvas.
A sunset can be of many different colors. Yellow, blue, crimson, orange, and more. It's a marvelous thing how such a simple scenic beauty can be of different colors every day. Today it's orange and tomorrow it's purple. Sunsets are beautiful on their own, but this makes them even more brilliant.
Hello everyone, my name is Akash Sinha. Welcome, and today I'm going to be showing you a collection of 7 of my favorite drawings. This is my first one. I call it the Free Bird, and it is 10 inches into 12 inches in size, and the medium used for this is acrylic.
This picture is an abstract painting of a bird. Not all birds are lucky to have their wings, as they are clipped or tied, so it can be put in a cage for show. This painting shows the beauty of a free bird.
This is my second canvas. It is called the Hulk, and it is 15 inches into 12 inches, and the medium used for this is acrylic.
Hulk is a fictional superhero appearing in publications by the American publisher Marvel Comics. He was created by Stan Lee and artist Jack Kirby. He first appeared in the debut issue of The Incredible Hulk in May 1962.
This is the third canvas. It is called My Mother. It is 15 inches into 12 inches and the medium used is acrylic.
My mother. I can't really describe her in words as she is very unique, but let me try. She is the most important person in my life and makes her house a home. She wants me to be responsible. She cares for me a lot than she shows. I want her to be happy in every moment of her life. The picture depicts a serious face, which is a rare moment for me, as she always wears a lovely smile.
This is my fourth canvas. It is called I Am the Student of the Universe. It is 20 inches into 30 inches and the medium used is acrylic.
Here, the mountain teaches me to rise high. The stream teaches me to gather speed even when I fall. The road asks me to be strong and hard. And the trees ask me to spread joy and stay tall.
This is my fifth canvas. I call it the Bharatanatyam dance. And it is 25 inches into 35 inches. And the medium used is acrylic.
Bharatanatyam is the oldest classical dance tradition in India. This painting shows Bharatanatyam not only as a dance form, but also as a form of art. Bharatanatyam is approximately 200 years old and continues to evolve as a living performance art.
This is my sixth painting. I call it Peace of Mind. It is 12 inches into 15 inches and it is made on glass by using glass paints.
This painting was inspired by the story of Buddha. To me, it was always fascinating to hear that a person could meditate for days and months. This is a picture of Buddha meditating amidst nature. I made this for my uncle who follows a philosophy of Buddhism called Nichiren Daishonin's Buddhism.
And finally, this is my seventh and last painting. It is called A Glass for Christ. It is 12 inches into 15 inches made on glass using glass paints.
This painting was inspired by the glass paintings in the church windows that I have visited from time to time. All the glasses look very attractive and beautiful during the day. The multiple colors and sun's rays create a magical ambience. Here I painted Jesus Christ. This is my first attempt of a glass painting.
Hello everyone, my name is Meera. The first painting is called A Mess. It's an 18 inch by 24 inch painting and the medium is acrylic on canvas.
lockdown has made us all procrastinate a lot. When there are markers and marbles on the floor with a box left open, no one feels like cleaning it up. Epitome of laziness.
The second painting is called Relax. It's a 16-inch by 20-inch painting and the medium is acrylic on canvas. Thank you.
Relax. Looking at this drawing is enough to get the feel of going to a spa. The warm rocks touching your relaxed back, the smell of those lovely flowers, the lit candles making you so relaxed, and of course, the soft towel that you're going to use.
Hello and welcome to One and All. I am Antonius Godfrey and today I'll be presenting three of my paintings. The first painting is Betsy. The size of the canvas is 16 by 12 inches and it is an acrylic on canvas.
My first painting is Betsy. This is my friend's dog, the dog that really helped me in realizing how affectionate and caring these speechless creatures are. I, as one who has always been acutely afraid of dogs, for the first time grew close with this amazing Labrador, Betsy. This painting is one to remember my first animal friend by.
The second painting is Paul Walker. The size of the painting is 18 by 14 inches and it is an acrylic on canvas.
My second painting is one of Hollywood's greatest and humblest actors, the late Paul Walker. He became world famous for playing the role of Brian O'Connor in the Fast and Furious franchise. Today he is no more and only exists in our memories. This painting is one of commemoration and signifies the love and respect I as a fan have for him.
My third and final painting is Love and Thunder. The size of the painting is 26 by 22 inches and it is also an acrylic on canvas.
My third and final painting is Love and Thunder. This is the scene in which the two biggest legends of the Marvel Universe meet for the first time. This is a painting of appreciation for Thor and Iron Man, my favorite fictional characters, aka superheroes, of all time, who lost almost everything in saving humanity from its various worldly crises.
Hello and welcome all. My name is Aradhana Prabhakaran and today I will be presenting one painting. The name of the painting is The Decor of the Bride. The size is 16 inches by 20 inches. The medium of the painting is acrylic on canvas.
Decor of the Bride. White is often associated with purity. The white rose conveys compassion, unity, and sincerity. These gentle flowers are a popular choice of accessory for a bride in weddings. Many a time you would see a bride holding a bouquet of white roses as she walks down the aisle.
Hello, welcome everyone. My name is Avani Bandarkar. I will be presenting five paintings today. This is the first one. It is called Life is Like a Box of Chocolates. The size of this painting is 12 by 16 inches and the medium is acrylic on canvas.
Life is like a box of chocolates, full of surprises. You never know what chocolate you may get, whether it is dark, milk, white or coffee. Take it as it comes and enjoy every bite of it.
This is my second painting and it's called My Love for Vibrancy. The size of this painting is 15 by 22 inches and the medium is acrylic on canvas.
Scarlet macaws are known to be very good mimics of human speech. One fine day I would love to possess one as a pet. The vibrant colors on the feathers is what made me more interested in painting this bird. They are one of the most bright and attractive birds of all.
This is my third painting and it's called Unconditional Love. The size of this painting is 20 by 24 inches and the medium is acrylic on canvas.
My mom is a woman like no other. She gave me life, nurtured me, taught me, dressed me, fought for me, held me, shouted at me, kissed me, but most importantly, she loved me unconditionally. What a powerful influence she continues to be. And this painting is the least I could do for her for all that she has done for me.
This is my fourth painting and it's called Expressing an Art Through Another. The size of this canvas is 24 by 36 inches and the medium is acrylic on canvas.
Bharatanatyam is all about music, rhythm and expression and is a beautifully showcased art of storytelling. My painting also tries to follow the purpose of conveying to what the receiver perceives.
This is my fifth painting and it's called Sparkle Like a Dewdrop. The size of this painting is 24 by 36 inches and the medium is acrylic on canvas.
Dewdrops are the tears of joy shed from the leaves and flowers by Mother Nature. They fall to the ground as blessings to other living things. In a similar way, we should also sparkle like a dewdrop and come of help in times of need to other people.
Hello, I'm Raisha Mahmood and today I'll be presenting five of my paintings. This is my first one. It is called Serenity and it is a painting of size 12 into 16 inch. The medium is acrylic on canvas.
Serenity. For my first acrylic painting, I was given to draw a beach, a place everyone enjoys going to. A seaside scenario is one which any artist could never ever miss to portray. However, no matter how detailed the piece of art could be, in my opinion, we always fail to capture all the beauty it really holds. Not only above, but under the water also. The ocean is filled with a colorful marine life which I hope to capture on my canvas one day. The beach on my canvas today isn't a quiet place, yet I find my serenity there. To feel the water and the soft sand rush under my toes, to sit there under the sun feeling the warmth beat down my skin, drains out all the troubles of my mind. I close my eyes not just to feel but to hear the waves in supreme relaxation. I hope you can feel the same through my painting.
This is my second painting and it is called Natural Beauty. It is a painting of size 10 into 12 inch and the medium is acrylic on canvas.
Natural Beauty. Flowers form the soul of a garden and convey the message of nature to man. They hold an aesthetic, ornamental, social, religious, and cultural value and are also used to express emotions like love, happiness, grief, beauty, etc. Each flower has its own meaning and are used on all festive occasions and in marriages and religious ceremonies. Flower-based designs are loved by people. People like to decorate their houses with flower-based designs of mats, bedsheets, curtains, pots, etc. Hence, floral designs are very popular and liked by all. Flowers are the best example of natural beauty.
My third painting is called Majestic Snow White and it is a painting of size 23 into 24 inch and the medium is acrylic on canvas.
Majestic Snow White. A swan symbolizes grace, purity, inner beauty, devotion, elegance and so much more. Every bird has its own nest, but a swan swims a nest. When I look at this painting, I see it all. There is the sense of power and beauty in it and makes me want to be more confident, more powerful and love myself the way this majestic Snow White does.
My fourth painting is called Beyond Words and it is a painting of size 24 into 36 and the medium is acrylic on canvas.
Beyond Words. The love of a mother elephant to its baby is one of the strongest among all mammals. Despite being strong and mighty, they are highly intelligent with complex emotions. Fun fact about baby elephants is that they always follow their mothers and stick by their side even when they mature and grow to adults. Whether it's humans or elephants, the love a mother has for a child and the relationship they share is beyond what words could explain.
This is my fifth painting. The name of the painting is the name of the artist himself, Kim Tae-yong, and it is a painting of size 20 into 16 inch and the medium is acrylic on canvas.
Kim Tae-yong. Kim Tae-yong, also known by his stage name V, is a South Korean singer and songwriter. He is a vocalist of the South Korean boy group BTS. Apart from his success in South Korea, BTS is the first K-pop artist to take over various foreign charts and awards like the Billboard, American Music Award, and of course, Grammys. Other than the music they produce, they try their best to connect to us fans through various other ways. Having drawn one member, I hope to be able to draw all the other six.
Hello everyone, my name is Bhuvan and I welcome you all to the art exhibition. Today, I will be presenting three paintings. This is my first painting. It is called My Dream Bike. Its size is 15 inch by 22 inch and it is an acrylic on canvas.
Harley Davidson has been one of my dream bikes from a very young age. It is one of the best bikes according to me. It was designed in 1903 in America. This bike went through the Great Depression too. I too want to be like it, face obstacles with courage and not fear.
This is my second painting. It is called The Majestic Macaw. Its size is 18 inch by 30 inch and it is an acrylic on canvas.
Macaws are very intelligent and colorful birds. A few of them can even mimic us. The one which I have done is a blue and yellow macaw. It is sitting on the branch of a tree and looking around at the beautiful world. Its colors remind me of a rainbow and makes me feel very happy whenever I see it. Its feathers and its beautiful blue and yellow tail is what attracts me most about the bird.
This is my third and final painting. It is called The Rescue of the City. Its size is 20 inch by 16 inch and it is an acrylic on canvas.
While painting this, I often thought, what could be the backstory of the painting? And now, I've come up with a story which I personally find interesting. This could be the fight between a villain and Iron Man, where as the villain is destroying the city, Iron Man arrives in his car, while Jarvis controls the suit to deliver it to Iron Man once he arrives to once again save the day.
Hello, welcome everyone. My name is Harshita. I'm going to present two paintings. The first one is Travel. The size of the painting is 12 into 16 inch. The medium is acrylic on canvas.
The description of my first painting. When we go for a long drive in these kind of areas, with cool breeze, we get relaxed. Nature has given such a beauty to us. Mountains amaze and delight us, inspiring the human mind to peaks of excitement and curiosity.
My second painting is Expression. The size of the painting is 24 into 36 inch. The medium is acrylic on canvas.
The description of my second painting. A red rose is an expression of love. Red roses usually show deep feelings like love, longing or desire. It can also be used to show respect, admiration or devotion. A deep red rose can be used to show regret and sorrow.
Welcome, I am Jagrati and I will be presenting 5 of my paintings to you today. Here is the first one of my paintings which I call Grace. Its medium is acrylic on canvas and its dimensions are 30 by 20 inches.
Why not think that every ray of that beauteous sunshine was brought to existence just to make me feel blessed? Every drop of that mist just to give my face a gentle kiss? Every bit of that youthful air made for me with tenderness, full life, and most importantly, dusted off with a little bit of love? Or maybe none of it is true, it's just how I like to see it.
Here is the second one of my paintings, which I call Evolution. Its dimensions are 50 by 60 centimeters and its medium is acrylic on canvas.
There was a time when just the sky lit the land, but here we are, lighting the sky with our land.
Here is the third one, the name of which is Colored Chaos. The medium again is acrylic on canvas and the dimensions are 60 by 60 centimeters.
Dabs of lemon on a wash of ultramarine. One can say that it evolved to form trombone. Deep scarlet smeared across, or could be said some sense in a pattern of tumultuous chaos. But all it speaks is only so much. Either the world paints you with its colors, or you paint the world with your own.
This one is what I call contemplation. The medium is acrylic on canvas and the dimensions are 17.5 by 19.5 inches.
One can't help but wonder what fuels our mind to cascade like a ferocious river, blemishing everything that comes in its path, but with the same finesse blessing the surrounding soil with precious bourgeois to sustain life. So is our mind, holding forte of ambrosia just beside the venom of blasphemy.
The last one is named ratification. The medium is acrylic on canvas again and the dimensions are 30 by 40 centimeter.
Their dots mere faces, no, not that. Neither the garments which had served to their uttermost quarter an epoch ago, nor their revolving hands tearing at every piece of bread as if it were the very last residue for all of mankind. But look at the contentment in their eyes, a moment of heavenly bliss, the feeling of true fulfillment. Yes, that is what I'd like you to see.
Hello. Greetings to everyone. My name is Maitri Talwa and today I am going to present two of my paintings. This is the first painting. The title of this painting is Ecstatic Soul. The size of the canvas is 20 by 30 inches and the medium is acrylic on canvas.
My first painting, Ecstatic Soul's description. Is life only about working all the time in pursuit of endless desires to have everything? Instead, why not switch to the fun side in between to be euphoric? The more free your soul is, the more meaningful your life becomes, and as they say, happy souls make the world happier.
This is the second painting. Title is Dance, a Dynamic Form of Art. The size of the canvas is 20 by 30 inches and the medium is acrylic on canvas.
My second painting, Dance, a Dynamic Form of Art's description. A beautiful form of art in which human emotions like grief, love, happiness, etc. are expressed by the graceful movements and beautiful expressions of the performers.
Hello everyone, my name is Nana Gupta. Today I'm going to exhibit four paintings. The name of this painting is Beauty of Simplicity. The size is A3. And the medium used is color pencil on paper.
The young lady's expressive eyes, simple sari, and her antique jewelry show us the beauty of simplicity. She does not use any sort of powder, lipstick, makeup, or any other artificial aids to beauty to enhance her looks. She simply believes in inner beauty, and her optimistic eyes show us the bright future that she waits for. She personifies simplicity and innocence.
This is my second painting. The name of the painting is Wish It Was Easy Peasy Lemon Squeezy. The size of this painting is A3 and the medium used to make this painting is acrylic and color pencil on paper.
Have you ever thought about how much effort goes into planting a tree? For 6 years, a farmer has to work hard and nurture the lemon plant into a tree and then wait for it to bear a fruit. No one thinks about the amount of dedication it takes to grow a tree before consuming its delicious fruit. After putting in so much efforts also, the farmers are ill-treated and underpaid. They also wish for their lives to become much easier like ours.
This is my third painting. The name of this painting is Peppers. The size of this painting is A3 and the medium used to make this painting is color pencil and acrylic on paper.
Even though all peppers belong to the same species, all of them are distinctive in their own way. Yellow peppers have a crunchy texture and are sweet. Red peppers are sweet and have a more fruity taste. Green peppers are slightly bitter, yet refreshing in taste. We can compare humans to peppers in this way. Everyone is unique in their own way and have their own qualities.
This is my fourth painting. The name of this painting is The Wild Side of the Innocent Flower. The size of this painting is 16 by 20 inch. The medium used is acrylic on canvas.
The white color symbolizes peace and innocence. However, the peace symbolized by white is very idyllic. Just how the plant faces hardships to produce one magnificent piece of nature's work, the flower, every day we face several adversities which simply destroys the innocence of the pure soul. It is no longer naive, but a matured plant who now knows how to fend off pests, fight for nutrition, and strive to live another day. This flower does not symbolize peace, but more accurately symbolizes struggle of the common man who fights for every grain of rice on his plate.
Hello, welcome all of you. My name is Nilakshi Garg and I will be presenting two paintings. My first painting is called The Titanic. It is a 16 by 20 inch painting and the medium of the painting is acrylic on canvas.
The Titanic, one of the greatest and grandest ships ever made in history. Movies, books, and paintings all made for one ship that sunk. But like all good things in life, it wasn't meant to last for long, but who knew it would meet its fate in its maiden voyage.
My second painting is called The Busy Street. It is a 14 by 18 inch painting, and the medium of the painting is acrylic on canvas.
The busy street. No matter how busy a street may be, yet it can look so beautiful and perfect, teaching us all to appreciate the small things in life and finding beauty in every aspect of it.
Hello everyone, my name is Eva, and today I'm going to be presenting three paintings. My first painting is called The Vibrant Sunset. It's 18 into 30 inches and it's acrylic on canvas.
Vibrant sunset. In our busy lives, we forget the natural beauty that Mother Nature has given us. We don't even give time for these beautiful days because in future we might not be able to see sunsets and sunrises the way we see them right now.
My second painting is called The Enchanted Flower. It's 12 into 12 inches and acrylic on canvas.
The Enchanted Flower. In our future, we might not be able to see the beauty of the nature we see today. The sight of the nature makes us smile. The beauty of our environment gives us all happiness. If more planted, more the world will be happy and cherish these eternally.
My third painting is called A Gift for My Mother. It's 20 into 16 inches and acrylic on canvas. Thank you.
A gift for my mother. My mother always tells me to go back and become the 2-year-old me whenever she gets a chance. She wants me to go back and become the cutie pie that she used to call me. Although I tell her to look and see me at this moment because one day she might want me to go back to the daughter I am today. I painted this so she could look at it whenever she wants. A gift for my mother.
Hello to everyone present here. My name is Palash Gupta and I will be presenting a painting named A Lonely Evening. The medium of the painting is acrylic on canvas. The size of the painting is 16 by 12 inches.
I imagine myself in the middle of the ocean on a sailboat. When the sun is setting, when the sky is mixed with different colors of red, orange and yellow. The sun shines bright and the shadows falling behind. This is my idea of a happy evening.
Hello everyone, welcome to the online art exhibition. My name is Rishi Kumar and today I'm going to be showcasing four of my paintings. The painting I'll be presenting today is called The Last Ride. Its size is 12 into 16 inches and its medium is acrylic on canvas.
Paul Walker, born 1973, died 2013, was an American actor and a film producer. He started acting in 1980 but gained popularity only in 2001 when he acted in the film Fast and Furious. He has worked in 9 films of the franchise. Unfortunately, in 2013, he died in a car crash.
The title of the next painting is Rainy Rose. Its size is 16 into 24 inches and its medium is acrylic on canvas. painting is the Gentle Giant. Its size is 20 into 24 inches and it's acrylic on canvas.
The majestic elephant walks through the forest while a ray of light falls on its back and dimly lights the environment. The light shines through the canopy upon the elephant, which makes us feel that it is the true leader.
The painting I'll be presenting for today is called the Dragon. Its size is 24 into 36 inches and its medium is acrylic on canvas.
Bruce Lee was a Chinese-American actor, martial artist.
Hello, I welcome you all. My name is Avi Saxena and today I will be presenting two paintings. My first painting is called Rare Blue. The size is 12 inches by 18 inches and the medium is acrylic.
Every single rose is unique in its own way, but purple roses are the most majestic. These mystical flowers are extremely aesthetic and pleasing to the eye.
My second painting is called The Fearless. The size is 14 inches by 18 inches and the medium is acrylic. Thank you.
The supreme predator and its fearless attitude. Eagles have resilience in their eyes and rule the skies with their mighty call. This very strong bird is full of pride and superiority.
Hello, my name is Shashank Balaji and I have three paintings to present. The first one is this. It's called Close-Knit Houses. It is 12 inches by 16 inches in size and it is acrylic on canvas.
This scenery represents a cluster of closely situated houses next to a calm river. It represents the close relationship of neighbors in a small but scenic town. The river freshens the air of the town. This painting brings to life the calmness in the person seeing it. The bright sky nourishes the variety of color in the scenery and makes it a sight worth seeing.
This is my second painting. It's called My Sister. It is 12 inches by 16 inches in size and it is acrylic on canvas.
I cannot describe my sister with words, which is why I painted her. A picture says a thousand words, said a wise man, and I would stand by it. Even though the painting is a much better descriptor, I would emphasize on her infectious smile, which radiates beauty and harmony. A bubbling joy and happiness is inspirational to everyone. She cheers up everyone who speaks with her and fears nothing.
This is my third painting. It's called The Great Swan. It is 16 inches by 20 inches in size and it is acrylic on canvas.
This painting depicts the glory of a swan as it takes off from the water. It splashes water around, giving a very sparkly effect. It emphasizes the beautiful white tone of the swan, radiating hope, peace, and happiness. The energetic action of the bird flapping its wings is to achieve greater heights, both literally and metaphorically. The takeoff of the bird conveys a sky full of opportunities.
Hello. My name is Shreyas Kumar and I am going to present three paintings. So my first painting is called Hunting. It is a painting of size 20 inch by 16 inch. The medium of this painting is acrylic on canvas.
Hunting. This is a painting of a group of flamingos. They are flying to a nearby region to hunt for food to feed their younger ones.
My second painting is called Messi, My Favorite Footballer. This is a painting of size 2 feet by 3 feet. The medium of this painting is acrylic on canvas.
Messi, my favorite footballer. This is a painting of the famous football player Lionel Messi. He was the reason I started playing football when I was younger. He plays for his club PSG and his country Argentina.
My third painting is called Nature's Balance. This is a painting of size 16 inch by 20 inch. The medium of this painting is oil on canvas.
Nature's Balance. This is a painting of a sunflower and a bee. This painting shows the balance between the diverse organisms in nature. The flower gives the bee nectar for making its food, and the bee in return pollinates the flower's pollen grains.
Hello and welcome. My name is Soumya Ramesh and I'm going to be displaying three paintings. This is my first painting. It's titled Through the Looking Glass. Medium is acrylic on canvas and size is 24 by 18 inches.
Painting 1, Through the Looking Glass. Art is a process of creation. An artist creates things of beauty from a blank canvas. The inspiration behind this still life are the tools used by an artist to create his or her own world, which is through the looking glass.
This is my second painting. It is titled Dahlia. Its medium is oil paint on canvas and size is 20 by 16 inches.
Painting 2, Dahlia. This painting is actually a picture of a flower that used to grow in my mother's garden. And it made me realize that this flower cannot bloom on its own. It is the care in the gardener's hand, the weather, and even the other plants that grow around it. It takes what it needs, but doesn't acknowledge the others. Maybe we all can take a page out of this flower's book to ignore all the bad things around us, but accept the good. And hopefully one day, all of us can bloom to be just as sweet as the flower.
This is my third painting, titled Two of the Coolest People I Know. Medium, oil paint on canvas, and size 24 by 30 inches.
Painting 3, Two of the Coolest People I Know. This is a portrait of our family friends. And I could not think of a better memory to capture than the time all of us played Holi together. I hope this painting reminds them of all the fun we had together and will do so in the future.
Hello everyone, I'm Srivathan Sivakumar and today I'm going to be presenting two paintings. The first one is this duck. The name of the painting is Ineludible Fauna. The size of the painting is 16 and 24 inches. And the mode is acrylic on canvas.
All our waste after management reaches Mother Earth's magnificent nature. This degrades our nature, which includes the fauna. When we see the degraded state of fauna, we tend to start avoiding them. But when we notice the fauna that was not touched by us humans, then we would marvel at its beauty and wish to see more.
The second painting that I'm going to present is this portrait. The name of the painting is Lights, Camera, Action. The size of the painting is 16 and 20 inches and the medium is acrylic on canvas.
The description of the painting is, we've seen many movies and seen many heroes, but in the end we have one hero who stands by us at all times, our father.
Hello and welcome everyone. My name is Swagataka and I'm going to be showing two paintings today. My first painting is known as the Queen of Flowers. This painting is 12 inch by 18 inch. The medium of this painting is acrylic on canvas.
The Queen of Flowers. In terms of literature, the rose has been glorified as signs of love, compassion, and eternal beauty. Truly the most delicate flower of all.
My second painting is called Free Bird. This painting is 20 inch by 20 inch, and the medium of this painting is acrylic on canvas.
Free bird. Birds are typically recognized to represent freedom due to the fact they are able to stroll in the world and swim with inside the sea like us humans. However, in addition, they have the capacity to fly into the sky. But they have a lot to teach us. Birds discover ways to consider themselves before they take off. So be assured and trust your abilities.
Hello everyone, my name is Swara Agrawal and today I'll be presenting three paintings. My first painting is called Mon Amour La Rose, or My Friend the Rose. This is an acrylic on canvas and its dimensions are 20 by 24 inches.
Mon Amour La Rose, My Friend the Rose. A rose isn't just a beautiful flower to look at. For some, it can be a way to confess their love. For others, just a way to brighten up an evening. However, it's so much more than that as well. A rose shows us how a token as small as a flower can have so much meaning and make such a huge impact. But even though its beauty is without compare, it always comes with thorns.
My second painting is called In the Moment. This painting is also an acrylic on canvas and its dimensions are 24 by 30 inches.
In the Moment. To dancers, dancing is more than just an art. Dancing is a way to leave behind all the complications and preoccupations of life. It's a source of freedom and liberation. Everybody dances. But what makes a dance truly memorable is when the dancer forms a connection with the dance in a way that the dancer loses themselves in the moment.
My last painting is called Pink Skies. This is once again an acrylic on canvas and its dimensions are 16 by 20 inches.
Pink Skies. What is better than a mesmerizing view of the sunset? Sometimes, when we struggle to make it through the week and not collapse under all our work and stress, a beautiful sunset is the perfect way to let off some steam and regain our peace of mind.
Hello, welcome all. My name is Shaivi Prasad. Today, I would like to present one of my paintings, The Eternal Life. It is done on an 18 by 20 inch canvas. The medium is acrylic on canvas.
Away in a distance, in its solitary silence, from a bud, a flower blooms into its beauty's glory. And as time goes by, it withers and falls away. Then comes along another beautiful one and goes the same way. Such a gentle reminder of how fleetingly ephemeral yet eternal our beautiful life is.